my head is rolling with me. All the jealousy and be that hate, yeah, yeah.
So we got a Kx125. And we got two 400 four-wheeler. We about to go riding. About to go crazy. Hey bro, see if he can open his gas tank. This motherfucker is in. Can't do it. Here's gas, man. It's over, bro.
Hey,
look at that car squat.
Yeah. That motherfucker is airtight.
Is it?
Yeah, dude. Try to get it with your bare hands.
Fuck. Hold that.
I can't even tell how much gas there is in there.
Hey, I super glued that shit on there.
It's going now.
Damn, this big ass thing open.
Thank you.
What's up there, man?
What?
My shit ain't even starting.
It died?
Still a little fucking bad. It's nothing.
I'm gonna push out mine down the goddamn hill then.
Yep.
That was the first time I did that.
Huh?
That was the first time I did that. I know it was dumb. That was
right,
my bad.
Let's not cross the highway, all right? I know y'all out here having a good time, and I'm all
bad.
For that.
I apologize.
Okay?
That's how you come out. I was like, oh.
Don't be crossing the highway because cars are doing 60-something mile an hour down there, all right?
I apologize.
I don't want y'all getting hit.
I apologize. on this road, the first road to the right.
So can y'all stay out in your house? You're on this side of the property?
Huh?
You're on this side of the property?
We're on this side of the property.
Okay. Just don't cross the highway. It's too dangerous. All right?
We didn't even get on the highway to get here.
I didn't even. I crossed the highway.
We didn't even get on the highway to get here. We just came straight from the woods.
All
right. Yeah. That was my fault.
Have a good time. Stay on the highway.
All right. It's leaking oil. Did it blow up?